Hi everybody, this is Princess Melody, or Princess Bun Bun, or you could just call me Melody. I don't really care either way. So, last time we were here in Minecraft, we started this, which is the base of a Rockefeller Center tree. And then, before we did that, we built a snowman. So, I'll show you. That's the back side of the snowman. And the front side, you can see he has like a long carrot nose. I'll actually just show you because, well, because I can. Ooh, scary. There's water over there. I could totally land safely in that. Or I could take my chances. I'm gonna land safely in the water. Or that's the goal anyway. Whew. I gotta say, every time I do that, it's always a little bit scary. Like, what if they update it and it doesn't work anymore? But then it does. And everything's fine. This is my Halloween village that I did in October. There's a giant pit. And then up here we have the little snowman. Oh, you can't really tell from here. You can't really see it that well. You get a really good angle when you're standing behind the ghost. I love it. There's a snowman. Alright. So the next thing we're going to do is that Rockefeller tree. And in my opinion, it looks good so far. It just needs more progress on it. So it needs like more ornaments, the topper, and like torches, because I want to see this thing from like space. So let's go back up there. I need to like make a better staircase, but right now that's gonna be decent for our purposes. Okay. First of all, do torches go? Oh, they do! Thank goodness. Because we're gonna need to light this sucker up. Kind of just like everywhere. Okay, that looks good for now. Once it gets dark, we're gonna look and see what does it look like, you know, from far away. It kind of needs something like right here. I'm trying to get any like spots that look empty. There we go. Better. Right now it just looks like a wall of fire. It's just interesting. So I also wanted this to be a base. So I could, you know, camp out in here without worrying that I was going to die. Oh, there's a far... Oh, you know what? Last stream, I like dug a little... Not tunnel. Well, yeah, a tunnel. It's a tunnel, and it goes all the way down to, did I go to bedrock? I don't remember, but you know what? We can explore that when it's night, when it's dark outside. So right now what we want to do, well, I was going to say gather materials, but we have like everything on hand is full. Open. That's not full, but I really want to take this stuff back to my normal base. So I'm going to do that, and it's already dark, so let's go this way. That way you can see the tree in the dark from outside. Ooh, scary. I'll go this way. Oh, I need to eat. You can't really see it because the mountain's blocking the vision, which is no good. I don't like that. Spider. And a zombie. Oh, so you can see the tree from here. But you can't tell that it's really lit up. Like, you can't even see the torches. You just see that it's, like, a bright green tree. And that's kind of interesting. Oh, shoot. I've never been so far away that you can't see the torches. But you can see that they are emitting light. Because, indeed, you can see that it's a tree up there. And not just, like, a vast blackness of space. That's very interesting. Screenshot that, because I've never noticed or never seen that before. Alright, let's get some sugarcane on the way home. Stopping at the grocery. That's a good idea! We could build a grocery store in here. Oh, I am not truly out of torches. There we go. Oh, I want to get that sugarcane, but I don't want to deal with those skelly archers right now. I'm on a mission. That puff cloud got me anxious. Thinking that was some kind of enemy for a second. First, I need to put all this stuff away real quick. And just, like, get organized. Do I need white wool? I can't imagine what I need white wool for. Remember what the red concrete was for. What did we make that for? Was it a floor? And I don't remember how we made it. But I do have a record in my other video of how we made it, if you want to know. In my last video. Might as well keep these planks on me. And I guess those too. Sand. What did we need sand for? Oh, to make the concrete. Well. Hmm. reluctant to put the sand anywhere because I'm going to see it and think, oh, let's make glass out of it. All right, I guess that's decent. All right, so what I'm going to do now is make ornaments. I have no idea how I'm going to do this. Are they going to be squares? Probably. This is Minecraft. Everything's a square. Oh, you know what? I had those two iron on me, so I could make snippers, clippers, shears. Thank you. Snipper clip shears. Whatever they're called. Alright, so, definitely want some red. I don't know how many wool I will need to make one. I'm gonna want orange, and I'm gonna want yellow. And I'm gonna want purple. And I'm gonna want blue. We have no blue. Let's go get some blue. Oops, that can go out that way. Doot! Oh shoot. Doot! Jump on my sheep's head. Okay, let's see. How do we make blue? Just dye some sheep. And that'll be good. One for you. One for you. And how many do we have? One for you. So now I can shear everything. Shear everything. Do I have yellow in here? Missing yellow. No, I'm not. Come here, red sheep. Sheep. And saw one over here, yellow sheep. All right. That's good. Get up there. Now we're going to pick up some of the stuff we have already in here. Like there's a lot of purple wool. A lot of yellow wool. A lot of orange wool. Whoops. And a lot of red. Wait. Oh, that's concrete. Oh, that means I have to move the concrete to another box. Or I could just make this base bigger. I don't know if I can do that yet. Let's see. Yeah, I can make it a little bigger. Let's see. Need to build this up with dirt a bit. Got a lot to build up here. Hello. How are you doing today? Oh no. Oh no. Not by my farm. Not by my farm. No. Can I lead you around the corner? Yes, come here. Oh. He's hiding? You little butt. I don't like that. Get over here, you. But don't blow up my carrots. Yeah, that's right, you. Get over here. Yes, gotcha. Alright. Let's see. Oh man. More dirt. So, you probably came over here to see a Rockefeller tree. But I got a little bit waylaid. Oh, I'm doing good too. Thanks. So, I got a little bit waylaid because I'm trying to make ornaments for this tree. And then I realized I didn't have enough storage space, so I decided to make my my base a little bigger, and hopefully that'll be enough. So I need to get rid of this right here. And maybe these pumpkins too. Because we don't really need that right there. Oops. Ah, cool. Thank you. Harvest a bit. Just because we're here. Bust down these walls. Aw. Forgot about windows. Maybe I'll leave that there for now. Nice little partition. Oh, thank you. That's so sweet. Well, I hope you enjoy the content also. Once I finish putting this stuff up, well, and make a box. Actually, I think I'll wait for the box. I think I'll wait to make a box until later. But after I put this stuff up, we're gonna go check out the Rockefeller tree, and then I can start making some ornaments. I'm just gonna make them out of wool, because I can't really think of a better way to make them. I can always add some more later. Alright. That's pretty much done. Let's get some more wool. I can always use more wool. They sure do. It's this texture pack. It makes them look crazy. I'm so used to it by now, I barely even notice. Alright. Let's see. Let's do red first. Oh man, that's much bigger than I expected for some reason. But big is good, we want big. Alright, let's see how that looks. Okay, that sounds good. Huh. It's like too big. It's like half the size of the tree, it looks like. So here's what we're gonna do. One by one. Whoa. Lag. All right, let's see. Orange. I'm gonna over here. And then yellow. Okay. Let's see, blue. There we go. And blue can go. All right, let's see how that looks. Needs more. I don't want it so close to the other. Yeah, sometimes I don't play it too safe. I think recently I've been trying to ow. Sorry. Breaking the ankles? What you mean? Oh, thank you. Oh, I don't know if I like that. Kind of looks odd. Doesn't look like a star. Aw, man. Oh, I was hoping not to have to go over there. Oh, okay. I gotcha. I'm about to do it again. Ow. There's like a safe way for me to jump off of here, and I forgot. Oh, here we go. Okay, now how do I get back up there safely? Guess just build back up. Should have known that was gonna happen again. Yeah, you're right. Oops. Doesn't want to be in this weirdly shaped star. I mean, I don't blame it. Gonna leave it like that because I actually kind of like it. We should put a red one right around here. Aw, thank you. That's so nice. Add a red like right there. We could put another red one like right here. We need another yellow, kind of right here. We need another orange. Right around. Okay. They look kind of evenly distributed. I like it. I want to wait to see how it looks like in the dark. So I guess we'll just kind of run around until it gets dark. Oh, there is something I could do. I wanted to kind of expand this area a bit. would be cool. Right now, I don't have my own server. I haven't played on a public server in a really long time, but I'd like to eventually do that and play with, just play with random people. And also followers, of course. I want to say in pretty much every world I make, I always tend to do some kind of restaurant, and it would be cool if I actually set up a restaurant that people could actually go to and get food. So that's one thing I really want to do. Or like a grocery store, or both. Like a little functioning city that people could just visit. Know what I want to do for this little underground base, but I do want it to look kind of like, how do I describe this? Not log cabin-y, but like kind of how this is, woodsy. I want the bottom to look woodsy too. Like, I guess I probably need more more wood for that. So I can go plant some trees. I need to replenish my trees anyway. Make a little forest. Tiny forest. Maybe just outside the North Pole. Give me this tiny little forest over here. By the sheep. Those are growing, I can get wood from down here. I like these trees right here. I think I'll go get some of these. Oh, your comment about playing Minecraft together? I'd like to. I'd like to get like a public server where we could just meet a whole bunch of people and followers and just chill together and make a restaurant and a grocery store and like a little city. I think that would be really cool. People could just come visit, or they could stay and like make an apartment or make a house and just be like part of the town. I think that would be fun. I haven't played on a public server in a long time and I kind of miss it. I haven't found a good one yet though. I'm trying to get wood that once the tree goes away, it's not too obvious that there's a gaping hole there. So if I find like two trees next to each other, that's like ideal. Just grab one tree and let the rest keep growing. I mean, I have 31. That's, it might be enough, but it probably won't be. I thought I had enough when I built the first level, and it wasn't enough. I mean, I could do the second level out of birch, but I kind of want it to look uniform. So I need more oak trees. Oh, that's a horse, by the way. Something with this texture pack makes them render really oddly. What is happening? That was really weird. You saw that, right? Oh! Oh, I love the way that looks from here. Screenshot time. Oh, that's great. Oh my gosh, that came out better than I thought it would. Yay. Ooh. Oh, that's cool. I've actually never played on a realm. I'm not really sure how they work. I think the last time I looked for a server actually was before they made realms. Which is kind of sad, but yeah. Ooh. Pit. Is that an apple? Yep. Ghost horse. Yeah. A ghost horse, I like that. I could be like the headless horseman. Well, no, because he doesn't really ride a ghost horse. I don't know. I can think about it. I like that. I saw an apple, but it's just flowers. Alright. What now? We have 41? That's still probably not enough. I'll get some from over here. On this mountaintop. Ah! Move it, pig. I love how cute it is from here. Alright, it's getting time to head back. I hope I have enough wood. If not, we'll just come back out. Sugar cane. Okay, that's fine. Sounds good. This is really dark over here. And foreboding. And I don't like dark and foreboding. Okay. Well, thanks for hanging out and thanks for the follow. And I hope you have a good time at work. Yay! I sure hope so, because then you can see how my thing turns out. My little woodsy base. Yay! Thank you again. I'm gonna make a shovel. Oops, I'm out of wood. That's no good. Do you know what? Oops. There we go. Oops. Ooh. Oh my goodness. Do not want to fall off that cliff. Nope. It is a very nice looking area. This would be great for like a sky palace type deal. That'd be really cool. With a glass floor. That's what we need. Need to find a desert to get that much sand. This is really pretty too. Oh wow, I love the way that looks. Wow, look at that giant forest. And that cliff. Ooh, that is a scary long way down. Don't like it. Good thing there's water. There's a tree. A lonely little tree. I actually think I'm gonna leave that one there because it's so cute like that. And I like the Rockefeller one the way it is, so I think I'll put my wool back home. In my old base. Ooh, I saw a cave. It's a dead end. That's okay. We can come back and kind of clear it out a bit later. Make it into a little base. That'd be so cute. I like the way the tree is on the edge of the cliff like that. It's just very picturesque. That's the thing I really like about this game. It's so pretty. Ow. Broken ankles. Ooh, almost fell in there. Scary. I tend to cover up holes in the ground with glass so I don't fall into them. So if I don't ever finish covering the hole, I'll run right over it thinking it's covered and then fall right in. Hello, how are you doing? Right now I'm trying to get wood for my base. One of my many bases. But this one's going to be kind of like a log cabin. Under the Rockefeller tree. And I'll show you when I go back to add the wood to the base. Ooh, a little bit. Solo un poco. No mucho más. Alright, I think that's enough wood. Oh, that's cool. Broken ankles. Thank you. Muchas gracias. I'm trying to make the North Pole. So anything Christmassy. Like so far I have a little Santa hat. Well, it's like a house. A Santa hat house. A snowman, but that's the back of him. He's got a carrot nose in the front. A candy cane. And the Rockefeller tree. So under here. Thank you. Under here is the base. So right now I just need to add these. I gotta admit, the Rockefeller tree, I thought would take a whole lot longer. So I'm not really sure what to do now that I've finished it. Except, like, make the underground base look nice. But, like, the only thing I could think of would be making the floor grass. Which I can do, that's no problem. Just, I didn't think about it till just now. Game lags sometimes. Now that we've done that, I don't know what else to do. I mean, I could explore, because I'm really trying to look for like a desert land. But I don't know what else beyond that. And beyond putting my wool away, because I forgot to do that. direction am I even facing? South? Okay. This is my original base with the Pikachu. I recently expanded it, so the floor is still grass on that side. Concrete. I guess I can put it right here. I need to make boxes first. I'm gonna go to sleep and then go exploring for a bit. And let's see what we can find. Hopefully we can find a desert. That's what I really want to find. I've already pretty much explored that direction that way. I haven't really gone too much this way, or that way, or this way. Ooh! Oh. He died before I could even get to him. Such a shame. Alright, let's see. What is this way? Man, I should have come and got wood over here. Needs to be lit up because there are gonna be monsters that spawn there. Ooh, pretty. What is that? Oh, it's a mountain with lava coming out. Can't pass there. Ooh, that's so pretty. It's like a little oasis. I love it. I like how this is like the edge of plains, but also like the edge of a forest, but also there's a mountain. It's a really cool like three bordered area, I guess. I like that. And it looks like I've been here before. So I have explored this way, but not much. Ooh, flowers. I love the flower biomes. I need to eat more bread. Floating sheep. No, I think that's ground. Just floating ground. Cows. Nice. A beach. Excuse me. Ooh, this looks really cool too. Is this a little spruce forest? Ooh, I like that too. I love like every biome in this game, especially when they meet and come together. Alright, let's see. I used to have a boat. I don't know if I still have one. I know one time I was sailing around and a drowned killed me and I lost my boat. I think I made a second one after that, but I don't know where I put it. Ooh, a pit. Scary. Ooh, I don't like how when I first walked in made a creepy noise. I don't like that at all. Like, why did it have to choose that moment? That's too creepy. You know what I mean? Ooh, I'm out of torches. Not anymore. Oh! What is that? What hit me? Oh, that's so creepy. I don't like that at all. Well, I'm just gonna gather some sand. Shovels don't last very long in this game. This is the part I find, it's seemingly monotonous, but it's very calming. You just kind of get in a rhythm and you just go on autopilot for a while. Uh-oh, it's starting to get dark. That's when monsters come out. I think I'm gonna grab this tree. Make myself a little spruce house. Oops. It's really dark over here and creepy. And that's no good. So dark. When you cut down the tree, it doesn't even provide any more light. I forgot how large and tall these trees were. Oops. Right here. But I wanted to get it quickly because I'm starting to get a little scared. Okay, let's see. Spruce. resources right now. And I do need some glass real bad. I would love a window. Really, I'd like a bed too, but I don't have any wool on me. Let's see if some chickens will hatch. It worked! I'm surprised. I didn't think it was going to. If I dig anymore, then all the sand would fall, and I don't want to do that yet. I'll shoot my my axe. Let's see if we can make another axe. That shouldn't be a problem. Right? Hey, how are you? It's going pretty well. Trying to wait out the night a little bit because I don't have wool on me. And also get some glass made. Oh, you know what? I need to make another shovel. Probably could make two or three, but I'm not gonna worry about it right now. So I was making a Rockefeller tree, and then I finished it. Hey, how are you? Pretty sure it's Java, because I haven't heard of the other one. I'm good too, thank you. Just exploring a little bit, trying to get some materials, and I was looking for a desert. What I really want to find is cactus, so I can make green wool, but I haven't seen any bees, and I've been wondering why I haven't seen any, because I know that update is out, and I'm pretty sure mine's all updated. So you'd think I would have come across bees by now, but no, I haven't seen any. And I'm really excited about it because they're so cute. Torches on glass? Huh. That's something I've never tried before. Oh, interesting. Well, that might be it then. get the last wood? Didn't look like it. Yeah, I did. The sun's starting to rise. Woohoo! Not really sure what year I started, but I remember for sure that health was not implemented yet. Because when it was, I had like left my game idle and somebody buried me in a hole. And, by, like, digging the ground out from under me, and I died. And I came back to the game and was like, why have I died? I thought you couldn't die in this game. And they were like, nope, health has been implemented. I'm like, oh. So, whenever that was, but I'll be honest, there was a long stretch of years I took a hiatus, and I didn't come back until, like, 2014. So I don't know if you want to count that or not, but... a long time. I should know everything, but I don't. So cute. I love it. Well, now that it's daytime, I want to see how much glass I have and try to take it back home to my original base. Hey, thanks for the follow. Appreciate it. I'll leave like 5 in there. Or 8. 8's good. Alright. I'm gonna make like a little bridge out of dirt. Because when I come back here later on, I'm gonna be aggravated if there's no dirt bridge. No easy way to get to this place. Kind of a long trek home. Oh, I can't get out of here. I'm gonna go this way. Yeah, I love this game so much. I can see why it's your favorite. Oh man, that sucks. Tell you what, I definitely don't miss exams. Oh. I was aiming for the water. See a little black hole over there. I wonder what that is. Ooh, there's iron underwater too. Hidden cave system. Oh man, I forget the name of it. I think it's like Sortex or something like that. Pretty sure it's that. Ooh. I just love the way the landscape looks. Alright, let's make more torches. Oops. There we go. Ooh, I could have fallen into a pit. Trying to find my way back home, like the way I came, but I don't see the torches I placed on the way here. That looks really cool. Stuck. That's okay. Thank you. It's a thought that counts, right? I am so lost. Where did I come from? Oh, whoa, whoa. Do not fall into that pit. Sugarcane. I need to eat. Oops. I'm gonna run out of torches before I get to where I need to go. I can just make more though. I am so lost. Oh, a torch. A torch I didn't just put down. So, I am somewhere where I need to be. Follow the torches. Torches will lead you home. I know where I'm at. Because I see that little fortress in the distance. Okay, I know exactly where I'm at. And I need to get home before it gets dark. And it's getting dark. And that's bad. This is in my way. Goodbye, tree. To make more torches. Oops. That's not what I want. There. Plunk. Oops. This is my Halloween village, and then beyond that is the Rockefeller tree, and that's actually not where we're headed right now. We're about to go there, but first I need to drop up some stuff at my original base. Which I guess we can call the Pikachu base. Put away a bunch of stuff. What to do while I wait? Let's see. So I have a Santa hat. And that's a house. I have a snowman. I have a candy cane. And I have a Rockefeller tree. Am I missing anything I could add to the Christmas village? I guess I could work on Santa's workshop for a while. It looks kind of woody. It's supposed to look a little bit more realistic, but not as realistic as, like, the new thing that just came out. But I like it. Alright. I'm gonna go work on Santa's workshop a little bit. The wheat looks realistic? Yeah, it does, doesn't it? I really like that. Hey! How you doing? Welcome back! How's everything? Perfect. Okay, cool. Oh, Enderman. Get inside the house. Well, I hope you enjoy. Hope you have fun. Just run past him. Oh! Ah! You like it? That's actually where I'm headed right now. Oh, actually, it's not. I forgot. Trying to remember what I was doing. Thank you. It took a lot less time than I thought it would. Which creature? The one that was shooting me or the black one with the purple eyes? It moves blocks. But if you hit it, it will start attacking you. If you kill it, you get an Ender Pearl, or you can get it. You have a chance of getting an Ender Pearl, which if you throw up in the air, this sounds crazy, but if you throw up in the air, whatever direction it goes, it's supposed to lead you to where you can get to a piece of the game called The End, where you can fight an Ender Dragon, which I've actually never done yet, because I really like mining and building. Oh yeah, I forgot about that. It's been a while since I've even attempted. Going to the end. And each time my friends and I would try to go to the end, something would happen. I'll always forget what happened, but something would always come up that would prevent us from going. And then we just kind of lost interest for a while. Ooh, I didn't realize. to the world. Let's do this. Wait. Not in this world yet. I need more obsidian for that. I like this, it's like a skylight. You can see what time of day it is. This is the area where I want to do like glass on the top and make it into like a castle. And like now the top and the bottom of this little area is going to have glass. It's going to look really cool. How far I'm actually going back with this? I'm not sure. This is where I want it to go up. Gotta build around this. Or dig around it, I mean. Oops. Oh no. No. Why didn't I see that coming? Oh my. Well, now I know where to put all my extra cobbles soon. Holding? Oh, okay. Excuse me. I'm gonna need another box. have anything I can make a pickaxe with. Thank you. I think I have some bad allergies today. It's probably the change in weather because it suddenly got really cold. I don't know, I'm not used to that. Yeah. Oh man, only 2 diamond. Oh well, I'll have to go with iron. And I need a stick. Shoot, I don't remember. That's a good question. I need more torches. I haven't seen any bees yet. I think it's the latest one, but I haven't seen anything. So. Well. What's going on? Why are you not working? There we go. I'm gonna let that go for a little bit. Okay. Alright. Well, I think I'm gonna go ahead and end the stream here. I'd like to find a desert next time, or just get more materials. And maybe by then I'll come up with something else to build for the North Pole. Aw, thanks for the follow, Ishu. Hope you had a good time, and thanks everybody who came to hang out, and thanks everybody for the follows I got today, and had a lot of fun, so I hope to see y'all soon, really soon. So, I'll see y'all later.